So here's the rear headrest on my 2016 M235i convertible. You can see that just behind the rest there's a plastic panel which covers the rollover bar which pops up in the event of an accident. The headrest at the base has got a button just here. You press that button in order to move it up, and in the headrest itself, on its pin, it has one notch and a second notch. Press that in again, you can see the second notch, and you just lift it out like that. The force required isn't very heavy. And that's how it works. It's not particularly difficult to remove.